scene. Now to an update. The MDOT commissioner announces the department is on schedule with the Highway 49 improvement project in Rankin County. The contractor plans to shift traffic now to the inside lanes in the coming weeks. This means several construction zones are still in place. Work on the project began back in 2017 and is expected to be completed by 2021.